Hey everyone, Lord Ozzy here, and welcome to the next episode of Digimon World. So we're just continuing to get some more techniques for Patamon here. So we got the Wind Cutter in the last episode. Be making use of that. Get MP back up. So yeah, as long as they don't block the attack, we'll be making quick work of these guys here. So the only real attack we're likely to get from these Digimon is the spinning shot. That's the one with the three projectiles. I think almost this air cutter is not likely to use it. I don't use this spinning shot very often, so if the battle ends too quickly, we're probably not gonna get a high chance of getting it. So I don't think we can land. Did I check clear, can we? No. So the only move that's useful to us that they have is the spinning shot. Thank you. Actually, having maybe having a more open space here might help. I need to build bosses long enough to. Come on, use this command tech. I know these guys can use their attack, but yeah, just can't get them to use them against me. Maybe we'll change it up a bit. Because I don't want to screw up my chances of getting Angemon too much, just so I can learn some more techniques, because if I do get Angemon, he's fully capable of learning the same move still, and plenty more. Would have been good to have the spinning shot already for him, but we managed to get at least one technique. I figured I'd give this guy a try. See if I still got a neck for this. Set RDS to try to get profit of 3,000 or more, I'm pretty sure. Okay, medicine's a good one. Forget what else there's medicine or something else that's the ones you want to them to ask you a lot for. I can charge it too much. Meet way too often. No, I can't keep pushing. Ideally, you want to be at least 1500 by the halfway point. Let's try this again. push it.
Yes.
500. If I can get another one close to that, we can actually do this. Please be medicine. I can work with it. So something when I used to play this years ago, I didn't do too much. It's actually reading how much they're actually upcharging them. Each time it's actually random. So normally it's 50 bits, but the second line says you can sell it. Try selling it for 65. So, an extra 15. But if I try again, 75 instead. But the higher you go, the less pleased they're going to be with you. It's still a roll of the dice though. Stick to regular person. I just need one more medicine and we can actually achieve this. He's on and body. Okay, let's see if we can do this. See if we can get like a 14. Let's try 14. 600. Is that close? Hopefully there's one more customer. Just short of 5. Is that close? No. Okay, not in bedtime. Let's give it an outro. So normally 300, 390, that's pretty good. Let's try around 60 or something. 250. Well, not too bad of a start. I haven't had any medicines yet, but even this little porta potties, that's it. We're at 500. If we get like one good medicine deal in the first half, then we're off to a really good start. I think last time it was like 12 or 1300 we had, so definitely doing much better. And this guy, but I have to stick closer to the 12s. Don't want to go that low. Definitely not that high. There is a 12, isn't there? So it's gone for 11. It's better go for like a small profit than potentially none at all. Got off on a strong start too. Really bad second half. Okay, there we go. Got them all. And those and good bounce back just enough. Okay, 60. See how much we got left. Okay, just save for random more points. Well, save gets too close to the end now. So close again. See, that's the last one. Yep. Oh, revolving. Okay. See if we get into one. Sweet. So look at this. Tip 3. That's pretty good. So yeah, that's static, which is similar to the Sonic Jab. It's like a physical attack, but it's electric based too, or air base. Yeah. Would have liked to found Devimon potentially, just for the fun of it. Purposely losing a battle, and it's only 50% chance of actually even getting him from losing a battle. Otherwise, my other choices are Jomon again. Or Phoenix one. I might actually try to go Phoenix 1 instead then. But yeah, I'm actually in the episode here though. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time. So take care and bye for now.